It was the first time GlaxoSmithKline CEO responded to questions about the alleged bribery scandal brewing in China. Andrew Witty said it was a shameful episode for the pharmaceutical company, but he said it was too early to say how the allegations would impact sales in that fast-growing market. In a webcast to analysts, Witty also said the evidence points to the Chinese executives also defrauding the company.
From what we understand from the authorities, it appears that certain senior managers in the Chinese business have acted outside of our processes and our controls to both defraud the company and the Chinese healthcare system. To see these allegations made about people working for GSK is, as we have said, shameful, and for me personally, they are deeply disappointing.
Witty wouldn't give more details, saying it's an ongoing investigation, but he said again the company is cooperating fully. But Witty also said the global headquarters here in London had no knowledge of what the staff in China was up to. And he said he would, of course, go to Beijing in due course. Witty was asked if the alleged fraud could happen in GSK's other emerging market offices. His response was that some of the allegations are unique to the way business is conducted in China, but said an independent investigation is being set up by the pharmaceuticals giant. Jim Boulden, CNN, London.